Yeah, I've always wanted to make my parents proud doing something. I kind of used this band as a way of addressing my demons.
Wait, where you say you've been, who you've been with, where you say you're going.
The band since day one, since me and Josh started up the band. It's nice to see you have reached such dedicated fans who love our music.
Keep me in the know. Wait, keep me in your skin. Keep me in your chest. I'll wait for it to start. I'll wait for it to end. Keep me on my toes. Keep me in the know. But when I looked at her, I thought of only you. If only there was proof I could use to show it's true.
Get out my demons in like a 30s way, like lyrics, and then seeing them on stage, like that's a massive release for me. They almost sit and understand things sometimes better than we do ourselves. When we're playing them live, and we stand there, we can see that it's affected them maybe the same way that we thought that we've been affected. That's kind of like the aim, isn't it, really? So that kind of connection.